One of the things I really enjoy about the set is that you can sit down and you can actually hear Horowitz just playing little fragments of things, maybe improvisations, maybe obscure pieces that I just don't know. And it's fun to hear him kind of having fun with the piano. I think that may have been part of the reason that he came back to doing this again, was he talked himself into the idea, certainly after the concert was out and after it was received so warmly, that playing the piano could be fun. It didn't have to be entirely, you know, note perfect every moment, and that he could mess around a little bit and try out things. And I like hearing that from Horowitz, because, you know, you don't really get to hear that very often. He was not a guy who sat down and did improvisations for posterity, but we're finally catching up with it.